Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question from the chapter determinants. So let's start the question. By using properties of determinants, show that determinant y plus k y y plus k y plus k is equal to k square into 3y plus k. So let's start the solution. Just look at the right hand side. We want k square into 3y plus k. Now look at the left hand side. 3y plus k can be obtained if we will add r1 plus r2 plus r3. So now start. We have on our left hand side is equal to y plus k y plus k y plus k. By applying r1 goes to r1 plus r2 plus R3, we get our left hand side is equal to, now this is 3y plus k. Again here we get 3y plus k and 3y plus k. Row 2 and row 3 is as it is. Now, clearly 3y plus k is common in R1s. So, by taking out common factor, factor 3y plus k common from R3, we get our left hand side is equal to 3y plus k into 1 y plus k y again y plus k. Now by applying R3 goes to R3 minus R2, we get our left hand side is equal to 3y plus k now 1 y plus k y. Now R3 goes to R3 minus R2, so this is 0, this is minus k and this is k. Now clearly k is common in R3, so by taking out factor, common from R3, we get our left hand side is equal to 3y plus k into k. So 1 y into y plus k into y, 0, this is minus 1 and 1. Now by applying C2 goes to C2 plus C3, we get our left hand side is equal to 3y plus k into k. Now this is 1, C1 is as it is 1, y is 0, now C2 is C2 plus C3, so this is 1 plus 1, 2, 2y plus k, and this is minus 1 plus 1, 0, 1, y, 1. Now on expanding along R3, we get our left hand side is equal to, this is equal to 3y plus k into 1 into 1 into 2y plus k minus 2y by expanding along R3. Now this is again equal to 3y plus k into k into k. So this is equal to k square into 3y plus k. But this is our right hand side. Hence, we have proved that our given determinant is equal to k square into 3y plus k. Therefore, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence, proved. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and enjoy yourself.